A year after First Hospital in Kingston was shut down, there's some word of new life for Luzerne County facility.
State Representative Aaron Coffer says that the new Wyoming Valley Behavioral Health Hospital will start treating patients in October. The new owners bought the building and they are now filing for a state license. First Hospital closed last year because of some staffing issues. Wyoming Valley Behavioral Health Hospital will have mental health services when they reopen.